R.J. Umberger sends it out to center, and it's taken here by Adam Larson. Sent back into the Philly zone. Icing here against New Jersey. Through the season's first 20 games, the Devils had a record of 9-9-2. We have another scrap. Tim Cestito. And Dano, I believe it's Michael Ruffel.
Well, you don't see Michael Ruffel do this too often, but he handled himself pretty well. And I might have understated how physical this game was going to be between these two teams.
They both arrived angry, haven't they?
There's the big hit, Tim Cestito on Ruffel in the neutral zone. And there you see nothing really going on. But they decide, oh, there, Ruffel knocks him over, wasn't happy with the hit. And he starts wailing away. Tim Cestito throws, fires a few back. Good to see Flyers Devils hockey is back. This is my era where we had a lot of these against the Philadelphia Flyers. I was a